Thank you. hope you'll like. And we're going to start off with a little bit of Midnight Black and just tap one corner. You can see it grip one corner. Right there. Okay, let's go over here. Now maybe in our world, there's just a happy little cloud that lives up here. This is pure Midnight Black. Pure black. This is going to be sort of like an evening or early night scene. I guess that sounds right. And dark. This is our world, so we can create all kind of illusions in it. There we are. Maybe the old floating cloud lives right up through here somewhere. Just using the corner of the brush, a little more paint. And we'll just begin applying this however you want. Think about little forms and shapes in your clouds. And just let them happen. Clouds are interesting. You see all kinds of things in them.